Number 10.
Models start young. Really young. Cover model Ferin Garcia was 14 when she appeared in the February 2012 issue of Harper's Bazaar Brazil. The Council of Fashion Designers of America recommends only using models older than 16, and child models in New York have brand new legal protection.
Number 9.
Self-branding fashion modeling. Models that have a distinct look or feel more at home when posing for specific purposes can still establish a successful career. But the challenges they face are slightly different than the ones that exist in the traditional modeling industry.
Number 7.
Before Start Career lived with poverty and debt. Many have imagined life as a world-famous supermodel who gets to travel the world and live in luxury homes. In reality, only a tiny fraction of models actually get to that point in their careers. When they are still new, models live in crowded city apartments owned by the agencies so that they can go to auditions.
Number 6.
Sex, drugs and the fashion world. Popular fashion photographer Terry Richardson made headlines after he ran out of the top Parisian club Le Montana when model Ree Rasmussen accused him of sexually exploiting, and even assaulting, young models. He takes girls who are young, manipulates them to take their clothes off and takes pictures of them, they will be ashamed.
Number 6.
Self-branding fashion modeling. Models that have a distinct look or feel more at home when posing for specific purposes can still establish a successful career. But the challenges they face are slightly different than the ones that exist in the traditional modeling industry.
Number 5.
Expiration date of modeling and fashion. It is not surprising then that by the time they are 23, most models will feel like they're inching ever closer to an editorial expiration date. Or in Mia's own words, a model can extend her shelf life by lying about her age, but she cannot escape the sense that growing up means falling out of fashion.
Number 4.
Maintain their exact body measurements. The British AMA lists 3-4, 2-4, 3-4 as the ideal model measurements for runway models, while other sources provide ranges of 32-34 inches for the bust, around 26 inches for the waist, and around 35-36 inches for the hips.
Number 2.
Plastic surgery before and after modeling. It's a fact that plastic surgery is a big part of the modeling industry and the looks of high fashion models. However, it is up to each individual model whether or not they want to undergo any kind of surgery. Plastic surgery is a very personal decision that should not be.
Number 1.
Uses casting calls or sex trafficking. Many women who attempt to become models are easy targets to get kidnapped and forced into sex trafficking. A former police officer in Miami ran an online scam where he would post an advertisement for a model casting and wait for beautiful young women to show up to the location.